suddenly, when it suddenly takes place in one's life. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice. I don't give suggestions. I don't give information. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all five of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me with all five, I will likely connect back with you with all five, okay? Well, I got to thinking about this topic, and I've done many videos, or at least several videos, I believe, in the past called Suddenly. It's when a sudden event takes place. Now, normally we think of a sudden event as something not good, and it can be not good, and often is not good. And yet there can be good suddenlies when an opportunity comes our way and we need to grab it, otherwise it will pass us by, if it's a right opportunity for our lives. And I've talked a lot about opportunities. And so with this one, how I got started to thinking about it this morning was that I have some friends that are going through a suddenly, and it's not a good suddenly. It's a suddenly that happened that has affected their health, and it really happened just very suddenly. And now they're dealing with it, whether it's a shorter term issue, whether it's an intermediate issue, or whether it's a long-term issue. You know, when suddenlies like that happen, often we have to adapt to it, whether it's short-term or long-term. And there's all kinds of suddenlies. It could be the sudden loss of a job you've depended on for 20 years. Now your life is permanently changing forever, and you may find a brand new, better job, and yet your life is changing. So it's a suddenly. And often when those suddenlies happen, we're not prepared for it. It could be a health crisis. It could be the loss of a relationship that we depended on significantly, and now it's gone from our lives. It could be almost anything. I've dealt with suddenlies. I had a health crisis about 10 years ago. I've talked about that, where I ran into the wooden hanger, and it possibly caused what they considered a brain aneurysm. I really had a lot of challenges during that year. And yet, fortunately, it was a temporary adaptation. I had to adapt my life around that temporarily. Unfortunately, I came through that. And when my daughter took suddenly sick 3 years ago, fortunately, that was a temporary situation that we had to adapt to, where she had emergency surgery, and it was so scary. And it totally flip-flopped our lives. Whenever a suddenly happens, it tends to flip-flop your life, at least for that time period, until you adapt or until the problem is solved. But there are some situations that forever change your life. Like when my sister was driving in the late evening and hit black ice, and her car hit a tree. And y'all know that story, or many of you do, and I've talked about it in previous videos. And she struggled for about 5 months on a respirator, and then she passed. That forever changed my life too, because I no longer have a sister that I can talk to every night. And so, you know, there are things that happen suddenly that are negative. And often we have to adjust short-term or long-term. When my mom had to suddenly come with us because her health had been deteriorating, even though we saw it coming, the suddenly part was we had to bring her with us during a move from Texas back to Georgia, to a town we had never been to a town she had never been to. And she was quite ill and quite sick. And all of a sudden, my whole life kind of flip-flopped, because what was very normal in our life, now I had my mother and I was taking constant care of her. And I'm so grateful and glad that I did all the way through. And yet, it changed our life for that period of time. And we had to adapt to new circumstances of me being a caregiver while still being a mom, homeschooling, having a husband, and moving to a new city. And I've had other suddenlies too. And, you know, some of them are smaller, and some of them, as I said, were large, as were those ones that I have been through. And, you know, you can have a suddenly. When my father died, that was suddenly. He just had a stroke, and that was it. He had gone to Dollar Tree that day and came home, sat in the recliner, and that was it. You know, so things can happen suddenly. And so often it changes our lives forever, or at least it changes it for a period of time. But there are good suddenlies. Like when I met my husband, he suddenly walked into my life. I didn't see it. Well, spiritually, I knew my husband was coming. That was a whole nother video I did, how I met my husband. And yet, it happened suddenly, and I had to be prepared for it. So I was prepared for it because, well, I was. But I had to rearrange my whole life and move across country to where he was, because he couldn't move to where I was because of his career. And my career was more adaptable. And so I moved. My whole life changed. But that was a good suddenly. That was a good opportunity. So I embraced it. One kind of suddenly we have to adapt, and another kind of suddenly we learn to embrace. Often people don't embrace their good suddenlies. They just adapt to their bad suddenlies. And so in life, we have to learn to adapt, and we have to learn to embrace. We have to learn to do both. And in life, if you live long enough, likely you will see suddenlies in your life or in the lives of other people. Some we can prepare for to some degree, and some we cannot. And so either way, when a suddenly takes shape or takes form, I believe in surrounding myself, first of all, with comforting people, people that can comfort me. And those may not be the same people that can help me, that can help navigate me, such as we had a surgeon, an amazing surgeon for my daughter when she took sick. And he was not the same person or persons that comforted us during that time. So the people are different. Some are there for professional or for wisdom purposes, to help guide us and navigate us or do for us, and others are there to support us. So both are very, very important. So don't discount the good suddenlies. Remember, there are good suddenlies in the world, and we have to be prepared for those. And yet when a difficult and challenging suddenly, like for our friends that are going through a health crisis, that is either going to short-term change their life, or at least, you know, short-term or long-term. Their life may not look the same after this. I don't know. And so in life, suddenlies can happen. And like I said, some we can be prepared for, but often some we can't. Some we don't see coming. Some we had no way of knowing. Some we had nothing to do with creating it. It just happened, and yet it changed our lives. And so be patient with yourself. Get great information. Get great wisdom. Get great professional care, if that's what you need at the time. And get great emotional support if you can find it or have it. And if you can't find it or have it, often there are support groups out there to help you through it. Okay? So I thought I would come on here and talk about this subject. It's a very deep subject, but, you know, I talk about just about everything. And like I said, I don't give advice, suggestions, or information. I just share with you my perspective. And also, if you haven't liked, shared, subscribed to all 5 of my channels, I hope you do so. The links are pinned at the top of the comment section below. And if you connect with me with all 5, I will likely connect back with you with all 5. So may God bless you, and I hope you have a wonderful day. Talk to you soon. Bye-bye.